Bessemer steel. Steel made directly from cast iron, by burning out a portion of carbon and other impurities that the latter contains, through the agency of a blast of air which is forced through the molten metal, so called from Sir Henry Bessemer, an English engineer, the inventor of the process.